dream. What's up with it? We gonna continue following our destiny. Now, we did get a little stronger. A little stronger. We ain't get too much stronger, but a little stronger. You know, not a bad, bad, a little strong, but we got strong enough. Sorry for that echo. But alright, so we're gonna continue what we were doing. I don't remember what we were doing, but about to get it popping.
I am Marisov, Queen of the Reef. I once made a great sacrifice to protect humanity from the Hive. I lost everything. My fleet. My brother. My people's very way of life. I watched the dreaming city fall into ruin. Desecrated by Oryx. Cursed by Savathun. Now I've returned to retake this sacred place. To finally wrest it free from the Hive's claws. Although you have taken things near and dear to me as well. You have also learned that your list of enemies need not be so broadly defined. Today we are afforded a unique opportunity. The road ahead of us is fraught with perilous choices, Guardian. Choose wisely.
They want my boy to choose wisely. But we gonna go up in here recklessly. So, we're back in space. Cannot access other activities at this time. Okay. Forgot what the hell we was doing. What is this? And I guess...
Okay. Guardian! Thank you for accompanying me. Ikora issued an order for Osiris' arrest. She has questions about his involvement in Lakshmi's attack on the Elitzni. I volunteered to collect him from the Dreaming City where he now hides. No one will touch Osiris until I know the truth. He has acted rashly in the past, but... I have never seen him willingly endanger the city. Something is wrong. I have felt it for some time now. He is distant. Help me bring him home.
Okay. So we gotta bring somebody home?
I am making way through the opposite flank from you. The Hive are swarming. We will be as the mighty crabs of old and pincer them. Break their lines and meet me at Osiris's signal.
Thank you. So what we're doing here is we're just making it a little bit stronger, I would suggest. Just to see what we can make a little stronger. Alright, so we should be fine. But that should be okay.
Call me family. This is for you, son. Your soul. Get that.
Geppetto says there's another ghost nearby. Lightbearer, reveal yourself.
That would be me.
What are you doing here, Lord Brother? Did Zavala not send you away?
Osiris called me for help. With all these Hive around, I can see why. This reeks of Zebul wrath.
He called you? No, Koto! This is not your fight to take. It is mine.
You can't keep him in a cage.
They just celebrated on me?
You're not the only one who cares about him.
Lectures? You know nothing. Osiris is not himself, and I will be the one to bring him back.
Yeah, I bet he's a gun on these dudes. These guys are low. They're a little bigger, so you had to go guns in. Specialized ammo. I got 30 rounds. Did I kill them all? because I got no sniper ammo, man. This has been a perfect time to put a grenade. That's why I always kept a grenade launcher. I don't know what made me think to give it away this time. Look, he's healing himself. Making me mad, yo, because I'm killing them and they just keep healing themselves. Like, y'all dudes, it's not even that strong. It's cause you're healing yourselves. Like, come on, dude.
You just dropping in. Enjoy your stream, mate. Emoji perfect score. Emoji red heart.
What's up, Panda King? We're over here getting mad because we're trying to kill this dude and we can't kill him. And I'm always bringing a second person back too. Like, this shit's crazy. I don't got the right guns. Let's on, don't y'all do it. Come on now. Come on, dude. Wait, where am I at? all the way back. Gotta get out of here, man. You're not shooting much for no reason.
Fumbling around in the overworld, old light? There's an awoken device near you. It should let you slip into the ascendant plane and get you closer to Osiris.
Crow and I used them to hide from Wrathborn.
Stalk. We were stalking, not hiding.
Awoken dimensions. Fine. Go, Guardian. Take the Crow's path.
That's
just plane should
too many
you past
people.
The Hive's barricades. Just be sure to mind the Taken.
Why didn't it look like it would go up? Is it because it's the wrong way? It looked like it's the wrong way. It's not. Oh, it is the wrong way. I keep going the wrong way. No, 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 get back on the rock! I'm ready! Slipped off. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry, okay. Is that way neither. It has to be that way. But why would it take me all the way out my way just to do that? It's weird. But it's monster familiar, so it has to be this way. I have to like get on that tip. It's already bad, it's dark. how you do it, but now I gotta take them out before I can do it. I think this is why I quit playing last time. Because I could never get past this part. Over there now, it's about taking them out. Forgot just to shoot at them, but I was so busy just flying through that shit. I didn't care. Nigga, do you know I play Call of Duty? But pop that ass through the side of that wall. See? Pop that ass. Where is it? I don't know, bro. Shit's complicated. Why did I make it so damn complicated? And now I'm all the way back here. Unless I was supposed to go this way the whole time. No, because that's going backwards. What the hell? That's not even the way. So you can't even go that way. And now I'm all the way to freak back here again. Oh no. Alright. There's nothing over there you can go to. No. You have to go this way. Yes. Okay. Now it's the lights. I'm not able to jump far enough. Can't even get all the way over there. That's taking me back that way, so I gotta hop back up there. I don't got enough boost to run all the way over there, unless... Okay, that's where I gotta go. Okay, alright. Guess I got it now. I guess it's not always the farther side that helps you get over there, huh? See, I can't get on the tip of that. It's too short. See, can't do it. I'm thinking it's something with that rock in the middle that's just giving me a headache. No, because that's the spinning rock. I can't. I'm so fucking confused. Shit's annoying me. See, you get onto it, but you slip off. Like, come on. But it keeps pointing me that way. Why does it keep pointing me this way? It's nothing over there for me to do. Okay. Get past one part and gets fucked over on the next one. Come on now. Y'all put me back over here. Oh my god, I just got over that slide. Come on, bro. I'm just about to delete this damn game, bro. This crap is annoying. Like, come on, bro. I'm not gonna keep going back that way because there's no way going that way. And you know, keep making me go this way. Every time I jump off of it, I get reset at it. Like, come on, dude. I'm not gonna do this mission. I can kiss my butt on that. This crap is annoying. I can't even change my place yet because I gotta do this mission.
Thank you for following Twitch Zero Re.
No problem. Maybe I'm able to jump high enough. Thank you.
to the Wise. Bringing down Quiria left the Taken rattled. I don't think Savathun has control of them anymore.
Nomad, my bullets do not know the difference.
Down, big boy. If I die along with you, take you down. I gotta keep y'all cooped up together. Come on, bro. That's corny. How? Like, come on, bro. So not only do you got...
Thank you for following Standard Evidence. Doing today?
I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. How about you? What you doing for the day, bro?
Whoa. and just follow you.
Bet, I got you. Right on track, ladies. I'm trying to keep this in the last 30 minutes. I'm going to run away from it. You would run away from it. Just as I throw it at you, you would run away from it. Can you stop using these poles, bro? Get back here, man. Go. Get over there. Since you only freaking hide behind poles, hide behind the two poles that's hard enough to hide behind. So I can keep y'all both in my line. This way, I got something for you. I hope you're ready. As soon as I take your friend out. It ain't gonna be no more hot. I'm just gonna get on here and try to take y'all out. Got you, bro. Got you. Can't do it right now. get off of my ass. Get out of here.
John Osiris's signal.
Then we'll see each other soon. Crow out. Whatever happens, friend, we cannot lose him. Even if I do not understand, I must believe.
That was a long ass fucking fight.
I had hoped you'd find your way back.
I'm a bit lost, actually. But this feels familiar. Do I know you?
Osiris! You must come home! Answer for what you have done. The Vanguard will show mercy.
Yes. Ikora and Commander Zavala are nothing if not generous. Queen Mara. Look how they've welcomed the Crow into their flock.
It isn't too late. You can still be forgiven.
Be careful. I'll hold you to it.
No.